Friend of mine just dropped off this 36 volt lithium ion battery from a Black & Decker weed eater, which I've reviewed on my channel. This unit appears to be dead, so I'm going to pull it apart and see if it's salvageable. I'm going to use a Torx number 10 to remove these four screws on the bottom. Let's get those out. And now a Torx number 8. Remove the two screws here and here on the top. So gently try to work the case apart. It's in two pieces. That doesn't do it. Screwdriver gently pry at the split. And the batteries and electronics is self-contained, so it should just pull apart freely. Ten 1.5 amp lithium ion cells in series. You've got your control board on top for charging. And the immediate problem with this one is one of the terminals. A lot of corrosion there. It's my understanding this unit got wet, so there's no telling exactly what happened here. Here's your series connections for your cells. Right there, where I have my finger, is the plus terminal. And then your 10 cells in series come out to your minus terminal right there. So between those two terminals, I should read approximately 36 volts nominal. And as you can see, it's only about 20 volts. Which indicates to me, out of the 10 cells, looks like there's only about 5 that are functional. So I just do a quick check going down the line here. That's one cell. And this would be 4 cells in series. And that would be 5 cells in series. But I keep going down, I'm still reading 19 volts, almost 20 volts. So basically, out of this unit, I've got 5 bad cells. And I'll probably end up pulling this apart and salvaging these, what I can out of it. So, thanks for watching.